When Mary saw Jesus in the garden so soon, she thought he was a keeper who watched o'er the tomb. But she knew it was Jesus when he turned to say, "Go tell my disciples I have risen today." Among the dead, for Jesus had risen, the angels they said. Early one morning at the breaking of dawn, two women went out to the garden alone. They were going to anoint Jesus with spices that day, but Jesus had risen, a stone rolled away. And Mary told Peter that Jesus was gone. He ran to the garden, and John came along. But the tomb, it was empty. What marvelous grace! For there lies the napkin that covered his face. Early one morning at the breaking of dawn, two women went out to the garden alone. They were going to anoint Jesus with spices that day, but Jesus had risen, the stone rolled away. Yes, Jesus had risen, the stone rolled away.